Welcome to Body Healthy Elements. Many people use the turmeric herb in cooking. The main characteristics of turmeric are its peppery smell, rich taste, and golden color. As we all know, turmeric can stop swelling, kill bacteria and viruses, and do many other things. It is also rich in nutrients such as protein, dietary fiber, niacin, vitamins C, E, and K. Calcium, potassium, copper, iron, magnesium, and zinc. Therefore, turmeric is a good way to treat health problems. In today's video, we will share with you the top 10 things that turmeric is good for, so stay tuned. Top 10 health benefits of turmeric. Number 1. Prevents cancer. Turmeric can stop prostate cancer and even kill cancer cells. It can also stop the growth of tumor cells, so it can protect the body from cancer from the beginning. Number 2. Relieves arthritis. Because turmeric can reduce swelling, it is very suitable for the treatment of osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. It can also kill bacteria that damage the body's cells. Patients with rheumatoid arthritis who have been eating turmeric all the time have got much rest from pain and joint swelling. Number 3. Controls diabetes. Turmeric can help cure diabetes by keeping insulin at normal levels. It also helps with sugar control and makes the medicine used for diabetes work. But if used with strong medicines, turmeric can cause hypoglycemia. So be sure to consult your doctor before taking turmeric capsules. Number 4. Lowers cholesterol levels. Using turmeric as a spice can lower cholesterol levels. Because high cholesterol can cause other health problems, it is important to control it to prevent heart disease. Number 5. Immunity booster. Turmeric helps keep the body's immune system functioning. It also helps strengthen the immune system because it can kill bacteria, viruses, and fungi. This can prevent you from catching colds, coughs, and flu. To make you feel better when you are sick, mix 1 teaspoon of turmeric in a glass of warm milk and drink it once a day. Number 6. Heals wounds. Because turmeric can kill germs and bacteria naturally, it can be used to clean wounds. If you have a cut or burn, sprinkle some turmeric powder on it to help it heal faster. It can also help treat psoriasis, itchy, dead skin, and other skin diseases. Number 7. Weight management. Turmeric powder can help break down fat and help maintain proper body weight. People who want to lose weight or treat obesity and subsequent diseases can take 1 teaspoon of turmeric per meal. Number 8. Prevents Alzheimer's disease. Brain swelling is one of the main causes of cognitive disorders, such as Alzheimer's disease. Turmeric can keep the brain healthy by helping oxygen flow. This can also slow down or totally stop Alzheimer's disease. Number 9. Improves digestion. Turmeric can help with digestion by reducing bloating and gas. It can also help treat inflammatory bowel disease. But be careful, because if you have gallbladder disease, you should not take turmeric. Or it will make your condition worse. In addition, if you have digestive problems, it is best to eat raw turmeric instead of capsules. Number 10. Prevents liver disease. Turmeric is a natural way to get rid of toxins from the liver. The liver extracts poison from the blood, and turmeric helps to make enzymes that keep it working. It also helps strengthen and improve blood flow. All of these help keep the liver healthy. Because of all the ways, turmeric can help your health. Adding this herb to your diet is a great idea. What do you think about the benefits of turmeric? Share with us in the comments below. If you are interested in body health, try to watch these 2 videos to learn more about the benefits of other foods. What happens to your body when you start taking fish oil every day? The healthiest bean you can eat, mung bean. If you like our videos, please give us a thumb up and share them with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Body Healthy Elements. And click the notification bell so that you can be notified every time we upload a new video. Thank you for watching, and see you in our next video.